With the new concealed bar feature, we wanted to be able to create a simple result output for wall columns and wall beams. The reason for the concealed bar is to give the precast producers internal forces in walls, and not only stresses. The shell model results are not affected. The concealed bar is just another way to present the results. Let's take a look at how the new feature works on a simple example. The concealed bar allows for the calculation of narrow wall sections above openings, as reinforced concrete beams or columns. The tool is located in the RC Design tab, and the design options are exactly like for an RC bar, only the internal forces are calculated differently. We start with defining the hidden bar, which can be in the direction of the shell, or a user-defined direction. It is possible to define a buckling length and define the calculation parameters. There are major improvements for buckling length calculation, which are presented in detail in the buckling length improvements video. You can set up the parameters in the same way as for the RC bar calculation. You can perform a check, do a manual design, or an auto design. The results are internal forces of the concealed bar and utilization. It is possible to see the detailed results and the reinforcement drawings, and you can export them to AutoCAD.